Morning. It's about 3:45 Thursday. No, Friday. Was spending some time with God this morning, as I've been trying to show faithful with, and when I do, I'm richly blessed. And was led to do a 3-minute video to catch up Tom as to what has been going on with me as of late. So, supposed to talk to him last night. I guess this is for you, Tom. Hey, brother. Missed you, man. Like, it's early AF, but praise the Lord. I'm out in the shop. My wife's getting ready to get up, get ready to go to work. We were blessed with some time yesterday. Took care of some business. We've been... I don't work at Bimaworld anymore. I got blessed with a new gig that I have absolutely no clue what I'm doing. Like, true story. I'm learning, you know, and I'm coming into where God's got me, and that's basically the only thing that I can, you know, stand on, because I got no clue. But anyway, I am the, I'll break down the details in the new gig. This is just a, you know, quick summary. So I got a new gig. It's pretty freaking awesome. My buddy Kevin is staying with us full time now. I mean, actually, no, he's not. His stuff is here, and he's a legal resident here, but he's been working so much that you hardly ever see him, which is God's love falling around on him too. So, The details, man, are endless, and the facets are, oh man, words can't describe. Anyway, catch up. All right, so boom, new gig. The girls came and stayed with us for about a month, and that was amazing. And they'll be coming back this Sunday. Lord willing, Derek will be rolling with them. And that chapter's getting ready to start, so that's another cool thing. I've been trying to show faithful with a little bit of blessings. Well, the mass amount of blessings that God's given me, but showing faithful with a couple of the things that I'm choosing to. Because, I mean, it's my choice what I show faithful with. At the end of the day, it's whatever I do, right? If I sit there and do nothing, I'm showing faithful with nothing. If I have 10 things and I show faithful with one, well, I mean, you get it. So anyway, I'm showing faithful with a few of the blessings and talents that he's given me, and it's getting ready to, I have a strong feeling it's getting ready to roll into something else as long as I stay obedient and keep focused. But got that in. This is the motor out of the black car. Hooking a buddy of mine up. This is actually the black bug that was at my shop forever and a day. This is the dude that had that bug, and this will be his first bug that he'll be able to drive, so kind of excited about that. Anyway, that was a quick summary. I went over my time. I'm just trying to show faithful. I'm not going to do anything to this but post it. So it's for you, Tom. I love you. I miss you. I pray God's favor, mercy, and continued blessings over you. You are truly, truly a blessing to me, and I pray what you've been for me, you receive 100-fold, and I pray that in Jesus' name. Dude, you rock. Can't wait to see you, but I can't wait to hear what God's doing in your life. I love you, bro. Later.